video, am I right? In the last video, we have discussed about the defense of vision, am I right? Have you recalled the concept of what is the defense of vision? What is exactly the how the defense of vision is caused and what is how we can correct it? Yes or no? So there are mainly the two types of vision, defense of vision. Yes, that is first is the far sight and short sight. Yes or no? Short sight and far sight, and how we can correct that sight. Yes or no? In today's video, the most important part and we are going to learn, that is how to take a care of eye. How to take care of eye. So how to take care of eye? See, now which situation? Now I know everyone of you are busy with the mobiles, yes or no? So it can affect your eye. Yes, so see, there are some problem. Now how this defense of vision is caused? If we will not take care of our sense organ, see, eye is the sense organ. If we will not take care of our sense organ, then it can really affects our eye. Yes, we can get a specs. Yes or no? So you have to take care of your eye. So how you can take care? See, while sitting or reading or writing a book, you have to keep the some distance, that is 25 centimeter, at least 25 centimeter distance should be there between the book and you. Why does it happens? What is the if you are handling the book too close, whether you will be able to read? No, we are not able to read the book, or we are not able to write. It gets some stress on the retina. It gets some stress on the retina, so we are unable to read the book properly. So you have to keep some distance to read the book. Do not read the book or write something when you are sitting in a moving car or a moving bus. It gets some stress. So do not read while moving bus. Are you getting? The second thing is, do not read in a dim or a bright light. Do not read in a dim or the bright light. If you are reading in a dim light, what will happen? If you are reading, it gives some strain on the eye or it can affect your retina. So you should not read in a dim or a very bright light. Read in a good light. You have to read in a good light. Now see, many a times what happens, now you are watching a TV. Most of the students are watching a TV for a longer period of time. Am I right? Now see, TV is now a part. Now you are handling with you are handling a mobile with you. Yes or no? So you are keeping in front of you. It gets some stress on your eye. It gets some stress on your eye. So do not handle too near the electronic instruments or the TV, or do not watch a TV near. Don't watch a TV. Don't sit near to the TV and watch the TV. Do not handle your mobile too close to your eye. It can affect your eyes. It can affect your eyes. You have to keep some distance. Now see, this is a pandemic situation we are facing, and you are studying through the mobile. Am I right? So it is my request to all the students, please do not, if you are having the smart TV, then please download all the videos of our event and you can watch on the TV. You can watch on the TV, and while watching on the TV, keep some distance. Don't sit too close to the TV. It can affect your eye. Are you getting? And if you are getting some strain on your eye, immediately you have to wash with a clean water. You have to wash your eyes with a clean water frequently.
And
also you have to, if you want to rub your eyes, then you have to rub with a clean cloth. You have to rub with a clean cloth. Are you getting? Then the third thing means what? When you feel a stress on your eye, when you feel a strain, means if you feel something is, if I'm not able to see properly, if there is a strain, immediately you have to go to the doctor and you have to check your eyes. You have to check your eyes. Are you getting? Then doctor will give you the proper idea about your eyes and you can be cured soon. So you have to take care of your eye. How does the defense of vision is caused? If that particular person is not taking care of the eye, if the particular person is not taking the care of his eye, then it can affect, means if we are ignoring the particular situation, then it can give the more stress on the retina and it can cause the night blindness. Now what is the night blindness that we have learned in the class 5th? Yes or no? In the class 5th health and hygiene lesson, we have discussed what is meant by the night blindness. Night blindness means we are unable to see in a dim light. We are unable to see in the dim light. We get some blur image. Are you getting? Means it affects our retina. Are you getting? So to cure this, so to take care of your eye, if you are facing such a problem, then immediately you have to increase in your diet vitamin A. Vitamin A. Because of the lack of vitamin A, we are unable to get, we are facing the problem of eyes. Are you getting? So you have to include in your diet vitamin A. That is what you can eat, what things you can eat, which are the foodstuffs which can be included in the vitamin A. See, in vitamin A we have to use, we have to eat a leafy vegetable, more amount of leafy vegetable, carrot. Then you have to increase the your milk, your cheese. You have to eat it in the more amount so that it can cure your eye. So like that we can take the care of eyes. Are you getting? I hope you have understood it and you will take the care of your eye. Frequently wash your eyes with clean water. As you are with a longer time you are using the mobiles, so it is my request to all my kids, please, if you are having the smart TV, please you download all the videos and watch it on the TV. And while watching on the TV, you have to keep some distance. Don't sit too near to your TV. Are you getting? Do not sit too near to your TV. Keep some distance and watch the videos. Okay. I hope everyone will follow this. Today's work will be, you have to recall the video and write the notes on how you can take the care of your eyes. Thank you.